Government officials couldn't confirm the death toll. However, various reports place the number in the tens of thousands. Evacuation efforts of the surrounding areas continue and...
What are you doing?
We can't afford to get caught up in grief right now. Now, I've bought us 24 hours by sending Rubicon's launch algorithms into an infinite loop, but if we can't find a more permanent...
God, what am I doing?
It's okay, sweetheart.
Don't sweetheart me. You don't get to do that, but you're right. I can't get wrapped up in this.
Have you been watching the news? I can't stop. Ironically, last week, my mom was giving me a hard time about living in Star City. Between the earthquakes, the viral attacks, the homicidal super soldiers, why would anyone want to live here? Turns out, we live in only the second worst place in America.
Curtis.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize you had company.
This is my father, Noah Cutler.
Noah Cutler? Huh. You know, it's funny because there's this super hacker who's wanted by the FBI, whose name is also Noah Cutler. It's kind of a big deal on the dark web.
Honestly, I thought they could have used a more flattering photo for the wanted poster.
Wait, you're the Noah Cutler? And if you're Felicity's dad, you were married to Donna, and you make so much more sense now.
Yep.
It was a big mystery. I was trying to figure out, like, how Felicity...
Yeah. Yeah. We have work to do. Hive was behind the Haven Rock explosion. They stole a cyber weapon called Rubicon and now are using it to commandeer the world's nukes. So we have less than 24 hours to stop it or the world is gonna experience the sequel to War Games.
Actually, there was a direct to DVD sequel in 2008, but it was a bomb too, so that reference still holds.
Arrow, all new episode, tonight at 8, 7 Central on the CW.